What we're going to be learning today is the role on the pitch of a goalkeeper. You see, what a goalkeeper does for 90 minutes is protects this. This ball is his friend. For 90 minutes, it is not allowed to go beyond him. It must go in his hands or save for a corner. Out of arm's way. But this ball is always a goalkeeper's best friend in a game. You have to treat this like it's your best friend. I mean, look at this. Perfect hands. Good reactions. Got to have good reactions as well. Got to know what to do. Which part of the body to use. When to get low, when to get high. Look at this. Full hands. Put the ball, protect it. Contact. Keepers straight in. When he shoots, obviously if he's gonna shoot low, you're gonna get down. Get any part of your body in front of the ball. Reach your legs. Up. Not getting through there. Knee. Not getting through there. Our body, not getting through there, unless there's a big hole in your body. Not getting past the arm or the hand, unless there's a big hole or your arm or your hand snaps. Don't even use your head. Look at that. This is the goalkeeper's number one priority on the pitch. Always keep your eye on the ball, where it's going, its every movement. When it's near or in your area, you command that ball. If it's loose, you come and collect it. If the attacker's got it, gotta set yourself. Gotta set yourself ready. Whether it's up, if it's there, if it's against your eye, you up like that. Dive. If it's gonna get low, then you get real low. Gotta sway your body a bit. That way or that way, left or right. You know. Stop it with your legs, four. Balls, arse, body, whatever's necessary. As long as this ball don't go beyond you for 90 minutes, that's your job done. If it doesn't, it's not your fault, then it's a defensive error. Then that's just unlucky. But you've got to try best. Keep your eye on this ball. It's not going behind you. Every shot is coming to me. Hands. Yeah. This ball is your best friend for 90 minutes. You don't let it out of your sight. The goalkeeping position is the most important position on the pitch, because it's your job to stop the opposition from getting this thing in the back of the net. Good work, it's going to be me and my best friend. Look at that. Best friend. Let's go down. There we go. My occasion is now. These bad boys are for tomorrow. Come on, lads. Let's go get ready to kick some ass and take 3 points. And I'll do my best to stop them from scoring.